All of statistical analysis in 3 minutes. All of statistical analysis can be taught in 3 minutes. The reason is that all of statistical analysis boils down to just three questions. There are only three. If you answer these three questions, you are doing a statistical analysis. So, what are these three questions? And start the clock. First question, how big is it? How big is it? How tall, how short, how fat, how thin, how wide, how long, how fast, how slow, how big is it? You gotta start with quantification. All of statistical analysis starts by paying close enough attention to the world that you can actually count things, and you need to count them so you can compare counts. That's what it's all about. You gotta start with counting. And the second question is simply, what difference does it make? Everybody else wants to know what it means, rather than just how big it is. And I'll prove you're one of those people. So let's say that I tell you that last year, the economy of the United States generated $10 trillion. It was way closer to 20 than that, it doesn't matter. Let's say it was 10. I say last year was $10 trillion. Okay, that's how big it is. What are you gonna do with that number? Just nothing. You can't make sense of that number. 10 trillion is way too big for us to imagine, and you can't do anything with it. But what if I now tell you that last year was 10 trillion, this year, 10.5 trillion? We've had $500 billion of growth. That is enormous in an economy like ours. 5% growth in this economy, that's everybody employed. Your housing value's gone up. Your business is opening and they're doing super well. Everybody's happy. That's 5% growth in an economy like ours. You care a lot about 5% growth. You know what you care about even more? What if I told you last year was 10 trillion and this year's 9.5 trillion? 5% loss. We went through something like that. Not even that bad kind of recently, and we're still recovering from it. It was bad. It was not good. You care a lot about what difference does it make. You care a lot about a 5% difference. But this brings up the third question. And are you sure that's not just dumb luck? Really? 5%? You sure about that number? What if I told you that the $10 trillion estimate I gave you and the other estimates I gave you come not from the federal statistical system, but instead from my Uncle Bernie's research firm? Uncle Bernie, he's got a good guy, he's got a good research firm, but he's not quite as big as the federal statistical system. And his numbers do not have the precision that the federal statistical system can offer. His numbers are accurate within about, I'm going to say, $500 billion. He's giving a $10 billion estimate, a $10 trillion estimate, a $10.5 trillion, a $9.5 trillion. It's all with $1 trillion of range around it. I mean, the $10 trillion is just in the middle of $1 trillion range. These ranges completely overlap. I mean, there's no way to tell the difference between these numbers. Could be up, could be down. Whether it looks up or down could just be dumb luck. So that's all of statistical analysis in 3 minutes. How'd I do?
325.
Gah! All right, okay, so how big is it? What difference does it make? And are you sure that's not just dumb luck? Often answered with math, but not always. You can answer them in other ways. And if you want to learn about that, watch some more of these videos.